Today, Tennessee Highway Patrol was honoring state troopers and other law enforcement officers who died in the line of duty. The THP memorial service took place at the THP admin headquarters in Nashville. Commissioner Jeff Long, Colonel Matt Perry, family and friends of fallen officers were all in attendance to commemorate law enforcement officers who have given their lives in service to the state.